to stony places where they had not much earth. And forthwith they sprung up because they had no deepness of earth. And when the sun was up, they were scorched. And because they had no root, they withered away. And some fell among thorns, and the thorns sprung up and choked them. But others fell. All praises is due to Yahweh by Hashem Yahweh Shai. Double honors to the apostles at Great Millstone, who always rule well. To the Akim that's continuously pushing his truth and all fear of Yahweh by Hashem Yahweh Shai. Shalom. And today's just a little quick lesson. Just a reminder, a question that I'm gonna pose to all the Hakim. Okay, you gotta ask yourself daily, like the scripture says, search yourself daily. You gotta ask yourself, what ground am I? Okay, you got three grounds. Okay, and remember, the ground represents you, and the seed in this parable represents the truth. Okay, and Yahweh Shai give an example of all three. Okay, like I said, the question is, what ground are you? This is the book of Matthews 13:1. The same day went Yahweh Shai out of the house and sat by the seaside. A great multitudes were gathered together unto him, so that he went into a ship and sat, and the whole multitude stood on the shore. And he spake many things unto them in parables, saying, Behold, a sower went forth to sow. And when he sowed, some seeds fell by the wayside, and the fowls came and devoured them up. Some fell upon stony places, where they had not much earth. And forthwith they sprung up, because they had no deepness of earth. And when the sun was up, they were scorched, and because they had no root, they withered away. And some fell among thorns, and the thorns sprung up and choked them. And others fell into good ground and brought forth fruit, some hundredfold, some thirtyfold, some salakim, some sixtyfold, some thirtyfold. Who has ears to hear, let him hear. Okay, so if you got the spiritual ear, okay, this is for you. Okay, now Yahweh Shai explained this parable to the disciples. Okay, Of the three different grounds in the seed. Okay, let's jump to Matthew 13 and 18. Hear ye therefore the parable of the sower. That is Yahweh Shai. Again, Matthew 13:19. When anyone heareth the word of the kingdom and understand it not, then cometh the wicked one and catcheth away that which was sown in his heart. We all know the heart, which is the Hebrew word for heart, is law, which means your mind. This is he which receiveth seed by the wayside. But he that receiveth the seed unto stony places, the same is he that heareth the word, and anon with joy receiveth it. Yet hath he not root in himself, but dureth for a while. For when tribulation or persecution arises because of the word, by and by he is offended. He also that receiveth seed amongst the thorns is he that heareth the word, and the care of this world and the deceitfulness of riches choke the word, and he becometh unfaithful. But he that receiveth the seed into the good ground, he is that heareth the word, and understand it, which also beareth fruit, and bringeth forth some an hundredfold, some 60, and some 30. So you gotta ask yourself, what ground am I? Okay?